So I just entered the swamp. I don't know if there's anyone over here right now. But I would assume there's at least two over here, and if there's none over here, then they're probably over near Trihorn, which I will certainly venture over to if I'm got nothing here. But I usually come from the ocean side. I'm coming from the, I guess you could say the volcano side, from Sir Arthur. I kind of cut over that way. So let's see what kind of activities over here. So far today, I killed 8 T-Rex. There isn't a whole lot more roaming around, I'm sure. What'd they say, 12 more or something? Hopefully they got some ammo. I was killing a bunch of Utah and Triceratop. Now there's an awful lot of trike over here, so... yeah, they might be at the other side of the swamp there. Let's see if this guy's gonna attack me or not. I really don't want to kill you. But if I have to... yep. They're all over this side. So... I might have to head over the other side of the swamp, but let's see what they got. See if there's anybody wandering around over here. Is the sun coming up? I hope so. I like daytime better. Okay, so all the trike are definitely over here, so... the T-Rex probably isn't on this side of bushwhack anyway. I'm gonna cut through here. See if they're on the other side. Weird. I wonder if it's because the battery's going dead. I do play these enough probably to burn it up. There's the bird there, second one. Well, anyway, let me sign off for a second. Anyway, the sun's coming up. This is definitely how I like it to rain. I don't like that loud thundering. It really is difficult to hear anything. I mean, I know that's why they put it in the game. But this is pleasant. I mean, I can... It's relaxing, actually. So far, nobody here. nice gentle morning rain. Wow. Yeah, they definitely must be over there. All the triceratops are here. So definitely is no T-Rex activity here. Kind of amazing. But, you know, I died a couple times, so my map isn't really showing where I've been. But I've kind of been here all the way around. That's my last death there. So I've been through most of the island. So the T-Rex, there must be clustered here. And the other place that I didn't really check is over here, like on the right side of Arthur's. So they're probably there might be, I would say two there and probably three here, maybe. And then over here at Site Z, I didn't check up here. There might be one roaming around up there. And then also here. Probably one here. So wow, nice. Now I probably shouldn't go along the coast. We got no cover. Most likely they're up around that mountain. Now I gotta take out this guy here. Mr. Bird. Come on. Don't be shy. Okay. Come on, dude. I think he sees me now. Or not. Come on. Bird's probably gonna come. They always swoop on you when you're not ready. I guess he wants me to go in the swamp here. Acting like he's hurt or something. see them. I'm ready for you now. They can be pretty sneaky, them guys. They're not dumb birds. Unfortunately. It always double shots on me. Still not a heavyweight. Let's see, I came way over there, which means the T-Rex could have been walking that way. So that means I'm gonna miss him. I mean, I know there's definitely some at Trihorn, but that's kind of far to walk at the moment. I'd rather check to see what's over here. So, boy, there's still the T-Rex is still all over here, so maybe they're all towards Trihorn. There you go. There's number one. Now I gotta find a rock or something. Or use a trike. Gotta do something. Where is he? No! Oh, shoot. There you go. It's too powerful. That was my fault. Should have been this daggone sight thing, man. Ah! Possibly. One more would be better. We can probably get over this. Oh boy. See if there's another one. I hope the server doesn't crash. That'd be awesome. Just have a big pile. There's probably another one somewhere close by. Especially after all that commotion. Hopefully. I won't go too far. And maybe I'll just do it over there, too. I might have to kill this guy, though. Or not. Seven shot, 0%. It's terrible. Wish you could rotate your body. That'd be pretty nice. That'd be pretty cool. He's a smart one. There's the next one. Alright, where's that trike when you need it? There he is, right there. Got a nice rock right here. Maybe I can pick him now, don't leave. Way out in the open here. I hate it when they're this close. That was a nice hit right there. Ah! Darn, it's wobbly. Gets me so mad. Long. gotta be hurt, man. Oh boy, here we go. Doesn't know where I am yet, huh? He will as soon as I make this shot. Okay. That was close. He was ready to turn around and bite me too. Yep. That's what rocks are for, man. Rocks are good. Zero % trophy again. Brutal, this game. What the heck? On to the next one. Like I said, if you're not sure where they might be, look at the trike. They're always going to move away. So if you got a whole bunch in one area and none in another, then they're probably in the area where there's none. I mean, unless you're in Utah country. Then of course you're just going to have nothing but Utah. I'm checking trihorn. Chicken's a trihorn. There might be some at the base, or settlement, whatever you want to call it. Over here. Still looks like they're up on the hills there, so might be one over here. My guess is that they were all on the coast. Because, I think I heard something over here. Still can't get two shots, man. This thing's just too wobbly. Well, sometimes you can't always hear them until you get closer. There's been times where I've been almost at the first tower here. Oh, there's a trike there, so that doesn't mean that he's not in the woods there. Rain, nice. It's beautiful. Everybody's favorite thing. Alright, well, if I don't hear nothing up here, then he's probably over that way. Sometimes if you make noise, that will cause him to thunderstorm. I'm gonna sign off for now. Wait for the storm to pass. Okay, so got what I needed out of the chest. And I hear some Utah, so it's very rare Utah venture over this far. I mean, I have seen them here several times, but I've played for, you know, hundreds of hours. They don't usually come over here unless, you know, a long time has passed on the server, or the T-Rex has pushed them over here. Now, I don't know how many there are. This could be an injured one. Still can't see him. Jeez. That's pretty dumb. Now that I'm on a rock, there he is. Is it just him? Hopefully you won't see me die in this game. Or this movie, video, whatever. So far I'm doing okay. This is what you would call a good run so far. For me. I killed OJ, which is the striped orange one. And I left him up. Well, that was weird. A delayed sound. And I left him over at Madame Celeste's lab. I had to fight two T-Rex over there too. Maybe I'll put some music. Right. Utah are way over here, so there's got to be a Rex over there. Has to be. Pushing them way over here. That's really odd. I mean, they could have followed me here. That's for sure. Oh boy, where can I go here? Nowhere. I can go on the, actually over here. Shoot them off this ledge, which of course they're probably down the hill again, where you can't see them. Jeez. There he is right there. Now he's gonna see me. He saw me, but then he doesn't know where I am now because I'm on the ledge. Okay. That should have been an instant dead. I don't care where the organs are. They shouldn't even have organs, you know? I mean, I know they have to have something for coating, but, you know, if you blow a hole in the side of them, I mean, that's it. Done. So there's Sir Arthur's up there, so I'm gonna cut over this way. I saw 1, 2, so that leaves, well, the one, there should have been one in the woods. There might have been one over by the beach, by Bushwhack. I should have went further. You know, I should have went all the way over to the corner, because sometimes they hang out there. But I'm going to see if there's one hanging around over here, because I didn't really check. Didn't literally check. Baby's acting up a little bit now. Alright, so you got 1, 2 trikes. So I'm gonna bet he's over here. Somewhere. Play with your brother. Talk to him. Like I said, I passed those two woods over here. So see, I didn't even go through here. There probably isn't anyone there. But let's just get rid of the black here, I guess. Saying I whited out all this, huh? That's interesting. I think I went close enough to hear a Rex over there, but maybe I did. I'll just go up through here since I didn't do it. Well, let's hear the breath. I'm gonna go all the way to the bog again. I'll go all the way up to here and then I'll hook a right and check down there. There you go. Talk to him. Let's see, over here by the hole. I'll just check here real fast. I don't think it's going to be there. But you never know. He might have been walking the opposite direction. Might meet up with him again. Guess I'll take out this bird finally. He didn't want to engage last time for some reason. He will now because I'm up top. I'm over too far. I'm keeping my eye on you this time. Here it comes. It was a little bouncy there. Whoa. That was quick. I guess he's not, gotta get off soon. I'm gonna head over to Arthur's. This is the hole right here. Trihorn Arthur's, so it should be. I already took out the two around the station. So there might be one or two right here. So I'm gonna sign off for now. Although there's some Utah here. We can have some Utah fun. Oh yeah, he might be hurt. Why is he just standing there? See if I can do a one shot on him. This is really wobbly, I hate it. Crapola. Dang old wobbliness. Funny they see you. Hit him in the head. He's like, what's going on, man? Man, this thing. He should be lying down, but then you got the grass to worry about. That should definitely have killed him. And then I put a hole right in him. Anyway, that was pretty bad. Not very impressive at all there. I wasn't lying down. I just didn't want to shoot through the grass. So I'm banking on at least one Rex here. Because I already did here. Already did here. I did here, but I probably missed one here and one up here, like I said before. And one down here, I guess. This guy, he's tempting me. He's gonna keep running away though. What I hate about the Utah, they see you like from so far away. Never know, I might be able to get this guy. Let's see. This is not a good hill. He's probably running in the opposite direction. Oh, look at that. Wow. Yeah, he's running away. There ain't no way I'm getting him. Nope. Your lucky day today. Why do you got him lying down? Sit him up. Spend time. Kids. It's kind of hard to do things. Let's see here. Which is fine. I mean, they're a blessing, no doubt. But, you know, I guess it's our situation here. We don't really have, like, you know, a big place. I guess you could say. Oh my. Go. Darn, I was AFK. Not good. I got no cover. Where is he? Shoot. I don't like it. Where's my two favorite trees? Comes. This is the worst hill too in here. It's terrible. Oh, he's going away. Jeez. That's not good. Ridiculous that they run all the way up here. Like, how do they know? But they do. This is a good hill right here. He shouldn't be able to get in here. He should not be able to get in here. I should be able to take some pot shots at him. Where is he? Oh yeah. Really? Darn. Well, he might be able to get in here. He might try to get in here. I'm not sure. It's just a waste of two bullets. Behind the tree. Not hit him. Maybe he didn't know what him through that tree. You see him looking right at me. It's kind of funny. So I'm gonna... He's just looking at me, huh? Okay, I think I hit him that time. But he's just standing there. Not that I'm complaining. Sometimes it's just weird. Sometimes they act weird. 7 hits. Interesting. Okay. Seemed like I hit him a lot more than that. Okay. Alright, now I gotta look on the map because I have no idea where I ran to. Look, the sliding bug. Alrighty, so I have to make a little bit of a right. See if there's one wandering over here. In the, I think that's the open field or whatever. Not really sure where I am right here. That's heading towards Arthur, so I don't want to do that. Although I didn't kill the... I didn't kill any at Arthur. Which is kind of odd. So they probably are in a crater area. Like, it's possible there's one over here. I guess I'll check. Oh, that's too far, though. I don't want to go that far. Cut through here. I'll take all the blackout. There's probably one here, which he might be at Arthur's again by now. So this is probably a good route right here, parallel to Arthur's. Check to see if there's anything over here. Sometimes there's one wandering through these woods. So what was that, 3 wrecks during this video? Maybe I'll head over to the crater area before I get off. I don't have a lot of time, maybe a half hour. Alright, so this is one of my favorite spots here. This is one of the best spots. Now you got the rock here you can shoot them on. And you know, you got these hills which are giving you a nice view over here. There's usually one that's over there. Let me see if he's hanging around over there real quick. Since I don't have it darkened out. And there's usually a bird. But I might have killed it. I hope it's not getting dark already again. Come on. No dark. We don't like nighttime. Alright, well, there's 2 trikes sitting there. That's a little weird. So what does that mean? I don't know. Is he over that hill there? Maybe? Check real quick. Maybe there's some T-Rex poop over here or something. Oh yeah. Go. Now I gotta find a good spot. Huh. That's a nice rock right there. can't see him. This rock is pretty high, so it might be okay. Oh, I'm not even lying down. Oh, that was not good. Might have gave away my position here. Shots on him. Oh, this rock is pretty high. Oh my god. Get up. Beautiful. Can't get any better than that, can you? That's a nice rock. This looks like a, something different. Maybe the dark one. Female. Not the special one though. That's for sure. Okay. So there's number four. Okay, so now I just have, well, I doubt there's one here, but there's definitely one over there, I'm sure. And maybe I'll swing back around, I'll go down through here, or I'll go through here or something. I don't know, we'll see. Go this way. I should go to Arthur's and around, really, is probably a better idea. So what we got here. 12 T-Rex kills so far. Not bad, not bad. Still didn't reach level 48 yet, though. I'm waiting. Utah, yay. Everybody's favorite. I think I should try to go back here. I guess I can go through here. I'll cut through here and then check the swamp area and then back to Arthur's. And I really gotta get off now though, don't I? I love these guys. Oh, he saw me. Good with close up of them. I mean, I know other people say you gotta do this, gotta do that. No. Some of us are not all of us. I mean, I kind of understand what to do, but doing it is another story. Because they run past you and like, they're on the side of you biting you, so it's like, okay, that's kind of weird. So it's just awkward how they attack. Very awkward. Not that I'm making excuses or anything. Should go back up here. I don't think there's going to be anything there, although I have heard stuff there. So it looks like I'm gonna have to cut over to the coast. I'm really almost out of time now. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. Let's just see if there's anyone at Arthur's. I'll go over to the mountain here. Maybe that one Rex Walker. He made the loop. The loop-de-doop. Run, run! Oh, no more rain, please. No. Do not rain. Instinct tells me to go this way. That's what my instinct tells me. He's walking this way, so I might have to take him out. Oh well. More money, more experience. Not that the experience matters much. It just helps me to buy. Somebody gave me a 50 caliber, so I want to get the level 48. So I can buy me some ammo. That way I can be rid of the 308 for good. So let's see, how shall I do this? I really don't think there's gonna be anyone down there. Ooh. Where is he? Oh. Really? He's down there. There he is. Alright. So he might have been the one that came out of the woods there. So I have to find a good spot here because, good. Is he walking away? If he walks away from me, that's good, because then I can get down to the settlement. If he walks up, well, that's not so good. But that'll be lucky 13. See if I can stay alive. Oh, he's got to see me soon. Come on. Oh, yes. That's good. Whew. Keep going that way. That's perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect. I'm gonna shoot you right in the head. It might come up. Doesn't sound like at all. Sounds very unhappy. Interesting. The wife calling. I have to be real careful here because I don't know if he can climb up here. I know the trike can't. Oh, there he is right there. Yeah, he's got the special. Tearing him up. He's gotta die, man. There you go. Goodness. I probably didn't even have to shoot him that last time. That's how you do it. You know, you just gotta know the game. You gotta play the game. I mean, that's really how you learn. People want an easy, quick fix here, and you can't do it. You know, the game's going to be... Well, some people have it easier than me. I mean, you know, the younger guys. 25%. That's terrible. I hit them all in the same spot. Sort of. I can never tell where a heart is. I mean, I hit him there. The first time I hit him there. I hit him there. Anyway, I better hurry up before this trike is decides he wants to get happy. There you go. Now I could look for one more. He's probably right here. From either came from here, or excuse me, from here, or over here. But I think the guy that's up here roams down here. It's right there. We gotta get off. Need to do one more quick kill here, I guess, for some money. I was out of, didn't have two bullets. Alright, well, anyway. Yeah. It's time for me to go. Man, I would love to get one more and make it a 14. That would be my highest for the day. My previous was 13. Or, excuse me, 12. So that's my stats right here. I really want one more. Really want one more. Let me go over here just for the sake of going over here. And if he's not over here, like in the beginning, then I'm probably asking for it though. Let's see. Yeah, I really gotta get going. Yep. Anyway, let's go over to the ocean. Log off there. So, thanks for watching. I guess that was five wrecks, I guess. If I counted correctly. 1, 2... I don't know, I lost count. Was that 5? Just gotta look at the video again. Or you can tell me how many it was. How's that? In the comments. Was that 4 or 5? I would love to take you through all 13, but that's a long time playing. A lot of interruptions. But I don't know, this game is great. I don't know why people crab on it. I mean, it does have some issues, but it really isn't that far from being a really, really awesome game. Put a few more dinosaurs in here. You know, cut out some of the bugs. You know, the texture things. I don't really think that's a big deal, to be honest with you. I don't think they should waste time on that. They need to just add some more dinosaurs. Add another dangerous dinosaur like the Utah. Even though the T-Rex should be the one that's harder. But I'm more scared of Utah than I am T-Rex. I think that they should have some alligators maybe by the water, or at least in some of the little lakes. And, you know, maybe a sea creature that, you know, that comes out of the ocean, so that when you're by the ocean, you gotta watch out too. You know? Yeah, there's nobody over here. It's dead silence. There's nothing. He's probably over here, I would imagine. So anyway, I guess I'll sign off in the rain. With my back, whoops, let me get a shot far away, huh?